The ocean will sweep them away.
The end begins.
This guy's super strong. I don't even know how I beat him. He must have found like one of his upgrades or something right after our fight, cause he's super strong now. What's he faded? Divine? Yeah, I don't beat this guy. Oh, this guy might be able to go Donkey Kong. I'm actually jealous. Is that the four sharpshooter dude? No, three sharpshooter. Third pick. Glove, bow, sword. All good choices. Rod. I don't know what that guy was doing. He's like juking me out or something. I'm trying to figure out if I was going to get that tier or not. Because if I got the tier, he was going to go for the glove. Oh! Interesting. Enlightened assassins, anybody? Seems good. Hey, take what you can get, man. She bubble two targets still at level 3? No, she it just increases the duration. Wait, no, she does bubble three targets. No, just one. Oh, duh. That's only she only bubbles one double targets when she's a mage. Hey, she just two shot that Zed. I don't know what you're saying about. I don't know. You're talking trash about level 3 Nami, but Game Straight gave me that shit for free. I'm about to go Enlightened Assassins. About to give me a level 3 Yasuo for free too. Cultist Assassin, Divine, Sharpshooter. Yeah, I mean, nobody's even rocking any of my units. There's a guy going like kind of duelists, but me. Make him tanky as I can. I might CC this guy to death. And my Kali's getting a ton of damage off. Yeah, nice. I don't know, what do you think's better, Terry? Double Yasuo or double Akali? That's what I was thinking too. Especially if like the okay, like in this fight right here, they're gonna get to the back line and they're basically gonna get free. They're just gonna get free damage for forever. Because they're not killing my Yasuo, not anytime soon. Tell you what, that level 3 Nami's putting in work. She's like leading the charts in damage, bro. Oh shit. If I get a blue buff Akali, that'd be fat. That guy might be trying to go Donkey Kong. Still can't hit any synergies. If I win, I could buy this. Jax for potentially going duelists. This guy's buying Akali's. Oh, he found an assassin Akali. It's not really a big deal. I want to go Enlightened Assassins anyways. This guy's 4 spirit. What is he going? Spirit sharpshooters. This Ash is just gonna shred my team. That's nutty. Well, he's spending gold, so. I'm chilling. I need to hit 6 or 7 as quick as possible so I can find a talent. Get this four enlightened going. There's my Talon, second pick. He's gonna be like up here in the carousel though. Oh, we're not. I don't even care if it's got a belt. I'll put a frozen heart on him. Or not a frozen heart, I'll put a Sunfire Cape on him. At some point, or I could even sell the Akali and throw a Hodge on him real quick. It's gonna be really hard for me to find at level 2 Akali that dude's hoarding a bunch of them.
I see sharp food.
On the prowl.
I think it's pretty good.
I will not falter.
We're not. Any more CC. I'm gonna throw him in. How am I at the bottom? I really don't feel like I'm doing that bad. It's a close lobby. 74, 73, 72, 71, 68. This is the only guy that's really getting dicked. And he just beat me. Assassin Jin? Pog? Dude's actually pretty strong.
Run them through. They aren't gonna like this.
I need to get level up my Janna, level up my Talon. Thank you. Surprised I haven't come across an Aurelia yet. Two Aurelias.
The dance begins.
Janna OP! So glad I beat this guy so I could econ to 50. Everything. I might want to keep soft rolling. What do you think, Terry? Should I keep soft rolling? No one's going my comp. And my comp is pretty packed full of 3 to 2 costs. And I'm going to get rid of my Fiora at some point, so I don't really care to 3-star her. Unless I 3-star her, then I'll keep her. Yeah, because I mean, I'm win streaking, so. My Yasuo is tanky enough. If I can level up Aurelia and she can do more damage with her ulti, it actually is insane because she's doing quite a bit. 16k, it's not bad. But she's, or 1600. She's stunning their whole team, though, which is nice. I think I'm in first now. I have a bow and a cloak. Bow and a cloak. Blow and a cloak. Blow and a cloak. Actually, that spat wouldn't be bad. Just gonna pick up the Zilean. I don't want this guy to get it. One Talon down. One more to go. And I got my Lux ready for my Dazzler. Ooh, if I can get a Gargoyle Stoneplate and put that on Yasuo. I'd get a Shin over the Yasuo. Yeah, for Adept. Yeah. Yasuo's just in for now. I'm not keeping Yasuo. This guy's definitely going Bonky Kong. This team's gonna be pretty scary late game. I mean, it already is. Perma stun him? That's insane!
shall show them what it is to fall.
Ooh. Oh, this guy has all the talons. What a cocksucker. He's not even using talent to his full potential. Not even rocking Enlightened. I think Pike is something I'd probably keep for the rest of the game, honestly. All these other assassins without items are useless. At least Pike can has CC.
It must be done. Swiftly. Pushing my limits.
There's nowhere to hide.
Okay, I think I level from here. Once I get the next level, I can throw in my Dazzler. Yo, pick up your orb. You're tilting me. I really want to keep my win streak going. Econ of 30. Chalice of Power. I actually almost one-shot his three-star unit with Talon. That's nutty. Why can't I find this? Does this guy have, like... I was gonna say, does he have all of the Aurelias? Because I can't find a single Aurelia. If I get a... This can go one of two ways. I can get a really good item for my Talon. Or I can get a Spear of Sojin in the next carousel, and I can throw a Hurricane on my Janna and just get infinite shields. Because I'm pretty sure, since the way that Enlightened works is you get bonus mana generation. I think it even gives. I think it makes your I think it makes your Shojin generate more mana as well. Okay, no Sojin. Deathcap. GA. Stoneplate. I think I can keep my Talon where he's at. Because I fight this Elderwood dude. Now I know why people run Enlightened so much. Gotta love two-star set. That guy dropped all the talents he was hoarding. Speak of the devil. I don't get out of reaching 9. I can put a Yone in and get 3 adept. I don't think that's worth it though. I'm just waiting until I need to roll. Eventually I will. Dude's so strong. Terry, do you think I should Spear Sojin and Hurricane my Morgana or my Janna? I think in Morgana. Because then I can keep Dazzler up 24-7 and I don't really need 4 Dazzler. And I can also keep the heals up. But Janna would keep the shields up. I know, that's what I'm saying. And at 3-star, I think she gets pretty fat. Bonus 60 damage. And she shields 4 allies. There we go. sure no assassins are jumping on her. Okay. She literally perma shields. Oh, that's so fat, dude. That is so fat. I'm really close to getting three-star talent as well. I think I just have to go for 3 stars. Getting level 9 doesn't give me anything. Well, except I can throw this in. Too late now. I'd have to econ back up too much and the game's about to end.
I shall show them what it is to fall.
If I kill this Wukong. Holy sin's about to kick my Janna out. No, fuck you, Lee Sin. How did Lee Sin get on my Janna? Literally just walk straight up. Yo, Janna popped up. Final item? Divine Janna? Not letting you get it. I got distracted Lee Sin with... Yeah, of course Lee Sin moved those units over to try and get to my Janna. Easy! Oh man, finally got a good Enlightened game. Let's go. It's my third try with Enlightened today.